It twisted right off!
Well, dude, we gotta get you some help or something. Get out! Come on.
Say it 10 times harder.
Let's just get in. Get some ice on that nipple or something. I'll let you deal with it.
Ladies? Oh, you know what? I'm a ladies man. You know what I'm a ladies man? You know what the women love about me?
The mark!
I love you,
man. I know. Alright. Alright, dude, hey, sorry, I just had a bunch of guys over us.
It's okay.
I've been here for so long.
What crap? No, what? You had the French horn!
I don't probably give a
while. Can I play with it?
I guess.
Oh, this is awesome, man.
Don't take it out of its sheath, though. Just keep it inside the sheath.
No.
And don't go outside with it. It's just gonna get messed up, okay?
No.
Take off the sheath. Please, it's really, really...
No, dude.
This thing's...
Come on.
Don't. I kind of gave it to me. It's really, really rare. And I don't want anybody to, like, break it or
anything. Don't worry. I'm safe with
the house. Please. Not. Just go in the alleyway and mess with it, okay? Because I don't want you to be around my neighbors. They're going to freak out and stuff like that, okay?
Fine.
Go.
Dude, we got... Dude, don't worry.
You know what? I'm just going to take it off of you, okay?
Where are we? What the hell is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet, sinking. Spin me round again and rub my eyes. This can't be happening when busy streets amiss with people would stop to hold what you say. That you only meant well, cause you did what you say. That it's all for the best, cause it is what you say. That it is what we need, you decided this, what you say. What did she say? Rinsing notes came falling out your mouth. Mid-sweet talk news, people are gods. Speak no feeling, no, I don't believe you. If you don't care a bit, you don't care a bit. Rinsing notes keep falling out your mouth.